Hi everybody, what's up? I'm gonna do window. Now I'm gonna plug in my controller. Gotta do some settings. Show FPS. FPS stands for frames per second. I don't want that. See if I can get the controls to work this time. Got me another key. Now I take these stairs. So welcome to part two. I gotta go get the ladder, that's right. So here we go. Got the bat. Cool. Let's see if I can fix the joypad one more time. Let's see if I can just plug it in to the other port here. I'll have to use my laptop keyboard for this video. But anyways, got me another key. Oh, and this song is based off of Big Balls by AC/DC. This is the MIDI version of their song. But that guy was hinting about that someone needs to be put into the room I'm going to right now. Her name is Tracy, but I've already did that part in earlier today. But now, this guy is giving a hint on what to do, and you'll see what the lady that needs to get fed very soon here. But I gotta get Boss Key first. So on to this next room we go. Please never prank call 911 or any other emergency number. I made him say that. So we're gonna take this. You'll need to get one screen south down. My name is Sarah. So now, I'll go see the lady that I need to feed. I'll be at her very, very shortly. This is Mega Man 7 Wily Boss Music MIDI. Yeah, I made it before Gleox were instantly killed by fire in this quest. Anyways, this guy says there are medications that say things like, do not take grapefruit with this medicine. Always obey such a warning, because even taking a little barely visible drop of something that medicine warnings say not to, with such medicine, can be life-threatening. To get to level 3, take stairs or Triforce and then go west 2 screens and then go south 6 screens, then go north 3 screens. Finish the 3 levels and then you'll enter level 3. My name is George. Please take stairs or Triforce. And this, of course, is Don't Turn Around by Ace of Base, the MIDI version of the song, of course. This song is The Sign by Ace of Base, the MIDI version, of course. MIDI, M-I-D-I. Or no, wait, This Is All That She Wants by Ace of Base, the MIDI song, sorry. Take that shield and let Aima take over. I edited some tiles to make it to where Aima will also be playable in this quest. This is the purple enemy that can only be killed by reflecting his magic back at him. You only need to do it 3 times though. Oh, twice actually, okay. So now I already got the blue ring, so I got it again. Candle fire will cost magic in the rupees in this game until you get the green candle, but that'll be like, yeah, that'll be level 5 where you'll get it, so. And this is Blast Hornet MIDI stage music. This music is based off of the Blast Hornet music stage, stage music, sorry, in Mega Man X3 for Super Nintendo Entertainment System. SNES stands for Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Mega Man X3 is about a hero named Mega Man X who goes up against 8 robot masters getting each of their powers, and when he defeats one or more of them, he gets its power, and each power Mega Man X gets is effective against different bosses. And then after the 8 robot masters are defeated, Mega Man X goes on to other stages. She's saying, please never prank call 911 nor any other emergency number. Now we'll need to take a raft. Onward we go. My name is Julie. Please take this key so you can get to Arrow. So now I'm on my way to go get the arrow. Thank you. Gotta kill this guy first. And this is the MIDI version of the song Call Me by Blondie. See? So now I gotta go touch a block. The reason why I don't talk sometimes in this quest is so that you can listen to the music if you want to. Without the commentary. That was bombs I got. They are necessary to defeat the boss of level 3. M-bombs are also necessary to blow some holes in 3 walls here, as I will show you, but bombs are also needed to defeat the boss of level 3 in this quest. The sand has more than one tile of animation, kill all enemies, please. Here. Level 3 boss is only killable by bombs, so please touch rupee in here. You're forced to get the meat here because you'll actually need it again. If you have blue boomerang, use it all in one room, right? You'll see it about a minute or two, maybe three. I forgot to put in a guy to feed, but I'll have it implemented later. But I'll just show up to the boss killing part and then I'll be done. Well, I'll see you next video. And in the next video, I'll go after level 4 and maybe level 5. But I'll get this heart container and then I'll be truly done. But I'll show parts of level 3 again when I come back in next video. Have a great day, everyone. Goodbye.